Greetings to all. Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. We should have sun along the whole length of the route. Breakaway! In all probability, it won't come to much, but who knows? The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. He broke from the pack like a greyhound. The breakaway has now more than 5 minutes on the peloton. This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish. The gap is widening. The pack doesn't seem too concerned. For the moment, the riders seem to be saving energy. The interval is still growing. Radio Tour has announced a flat tire for a rider. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There's a breakaway in the leading group! The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. Uh-oh, the pack seems to have woken up and now they're gaining ground! They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! There's an attack in the group at the front! Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Attack from a rider? The group is slowly thinning out due to such a frantic pace. The peloton seems to want to wind the breakaway back in. Now they're riding, and the gap is melting away! He's trying to give his pals the slip! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pack's deficit is being cut back. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. With less than 20 kilometers to the line, the breakaway still holds more than a minute's lead. Things are far from over. The lead over the pack is dwindling. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. Kilometers to the finish line. And off he goes! He's giving it one last go! That's the end of the breakaway! The pack gave them no chance! Ten kilometers remaining. The sprinters are positioning themselves up front. It'll probably be a mass sprint finish. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Only 5 kilometers left. And they keep on attacking! Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up! And the final sprint is off. Who's gonna be the first to the line today? He dug deep inside himself to earn this victory. The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. And here are the key moments of the race.